Frank Nsodala, also known as Holstar. I'm an artist and artist manager based in Zambia. Zambian independence to me is a celebration of our heroes that fought for the independence of our country. Because of them, we are free to dream and be whoever we want to be. First up, we have Zamrock legend Pongozi with In The Ghetto from his In The Ghetto album.
In the ghetto, where I used to live, I used to see starving children. It was bad for me. Get to cry all day and night. It was bad for me. I didn't like this all the time. Mother's drinking.
A Zambian music icon of the past would definitely be Pongozi, also of the Ngozi family. Literally the definition of rock star, from the music he made to how he looked and carried himself. He is a pioneer of Zamrock in the 70s and also went on to become one of the pioneers of Kalindula, Zambian traditional music. His music spoke to the people. He had 13 studio albums between him and his group, and he left a lasting impression on future generations of Zambian musicians. Next up, we have the superstar Roberto with his single African Woman.
Bless that African woman, rich skin tone, my woman, true African proud woman, rise up African woman.
Roberto is the current face of Zambian music. He's effortless in his approach, always innovating, reinventing, and he believes in the power of collaboration. His footprint on the continent of Africa is undisputed, and he is carrying the Zambian music industry to the world stage. Last but definitely not least, we have Sampa the Great with Tili Wowo off her album As Above, So Below.
Really feeling like this, like cause of my stress. I don't wanna tell you nothing. My brother, my mother, my government cutting our checks. We don't really wanna fight no more, cry no more. Feeling like I strive no more, try no more. People, this ceiling, this limit, this check. I'm feeling this feeling as a matter of fact. Are you talking to me? Ba 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 ba. Etukalila, get down.
Without a doubt, Sampa the Great is the future of Zambian music. Unapologetic, bold, and not boxed in by a sound or genre. She simply chooses to create art that is timeless and will inspire more young artists like her to carry Zambian music forward. This is an exciting time for Zambian music. With the re-emergence of Zamrock and new wave artists getting global recognition, there are a lot of gems from Zambia that the world is now discovering.
Afrobeats Spotlight.